He's the one-year-old who has touched all of our hearts with his own very special heart. His recovery has been going so well, but tonight we know that Tony Vasquez Jr. is having an emergency surgery next week. His journey is something you only see right here on 7.
With a smile on his face and his giggles filling the room, you would never know that baby Superman is in pain.
This is the reality that every day, more than anybody knows, there are little setbacks more than people know.
Earlier this month, the one-year-old got his feeding tube taken out, and things were going well.
He started walking. He started to feel a little freedom in his belly.
The little one even learning a new word.
Yeah, ball.
But things suddenly changed.
One day we were sitting here, and he was taking his bottle, and as he took it in, it was just coming out. It was just coming out. The bandage was seeping. So we took off the bandage, the liquids were coming out of his stomach through that hole.
His medicines were making their way out of his stomach, and he stopped eating.
He's so happy. He's hurting, but he's so happy.
That's when doctors realized Tony Vasquez Jr. has an infection where the tube was. You can see the rash all over his stomach.
In a heart baby's life, this journey, as high as the highs are, every day is a caution. Every day is a yellow flag.
But he's sticking to his nickname with his Superman shirt on. He keeps trucking with a smile on his face. And a family that loves him.
I love you.
With every high and every low. His story is something they want to share in case any of you are going through something similar.
Please watch these videos of him and know that there are great things to come if you let God do his thing. Just believe, have faith, and give them a chance.
Now, baby Superman surgery is scheduled for Monday morning. Luckily, the family does not have to go back to Denver like they did before. His surgery will be at Presbyterian right here in Albuquerque, and it's actually his 6th surgery.